best Christmas cookie, anything with chocolate chips.
Like a really awesomely decorated sugar cookie. I'm not a huge fan of gingerbread.
I do like the aesthetic of a gingerbread.
Best Christmas gift I ever received is the photo album every year from my mom.
An old Chevy truck that my husband gave me. Yeah. I mean, I don't drive it that much.
He has her feet of driving.
I'm not a great driver. It's true. I don't really like to drive, but it's a really great truck.
Yeah.
Best Christmas gift I ever gave was, is, and continues to be, the handwritten letters I write my mom every year for Christmas.
Now I feel like I should have said the best gift I ever received was a handwritten note. Indeed, I've kept them all and I love them all. Best Christmas gift I ever gave this past Christmas, I gave my husband a vintage Mustang. That was pretty cool. Wasn't that cool?
It was pretty cool. It's no handwritten note, but...
Christmas caroling, yes.
Yes.
You were slightly hesitant.
I don't like doing it, but I like listening to it.
My favorite Christmas carol is Silent Night. Oh, Holy Night.
I don't like the slow, sad ones. You love the slow, sad ones.
I like slow and sad.
My favorite Christmas carol, I guess, is Rudolph. Yeah.
But ask her in 5 minutes.
Ask me in 5 minutes. It could be different.
My favorite Christmas movie is It's a Wonderful Life. Because I'm old.
The Grinch.
More so than Rudolph?
Yeah.
Oh.
I love an underdog, and I love a good character arc. It's about inclusion. I want everyone to be included. Fruitcake? No.
Fruitcake? No.
I think it's so bad.
No, I don't like it.
It's disgusting.
It's just like too much going on.
It's awful.